I finally had a touch of tape on my...